G'day, how you doing? We're called Frenzal, Rhomb. We're part of the Vans Warped Tour.
This is a pleasure to be part of.
It's a travelling festival that goes around the country, mainly with punk rock bands. I don't know if you guys have heard of it. But it seems to be quite popular. Good on you, you fucking bunch of wankers.
Gordy wants us to talk a bit more because his drum's all fucked up.
What's wrong with you, Gordy? It's Gordy's birthday today. No one gives a fuck. No one gives a shit about you, Gordy.
Sorry, Gordy. You have to go back to the Gold Coast to get liked.
In the fight. Larry at the ring like Jack and Benzo as he makes the greatest of the rich, he has the fun of his son. We just have a beating because of much, he's just a lesson. All that they've been doing is just doing some fun. All we need is all we need it. All we need is all we need it. All we need is all we need it. All we need is a punch in the face. It's a punch. All we need. We'll be right back.
time and it's funny what to confide in the man that has got that fast up with. Back in front, when you're on, you're like kissing your own, and there was to be said, as if it's rest your head. It's my prophet. Dead, 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 there is your dead. Look at your mother there, he is so distant. Dead, dead, there is your dead. Why does he gone, talk to him? He's not that bad. Could someone recommend a beer that's worth drinking in this country?
Are there any good, like, microbrews around here? Becks? Isn't that an import?
Someone want to buy me a Becks?
Someone buy me a bourbon and coke, please.
I'll have a bourbon and coke as well.
And a vodka and soda. And
there's a whole bag of lovin' for me.
Two martinis and
a cigar.
And a cigar.
Okay, let's play the tune.
And a smoking jacket.
You guys are fucking tops. So now let's play Run. I've got sense when it comes to self-defense. I'd rather leave the scene than fight. But you can try and you just might. You can succeed to make me bleed. Run!
Fight. that they were friends that you would never learn. Well, you're so charismatic when you're on the booth. Sometimes your friend's behavior is so difficult to excuse. Don't pay your bills on time, all they just wouldn't do. You're tempted, but you love it, but it's the overdue. Oh, that's the only way that you will ever get a letter to come. The end. All your friends think you're a fuckhead. All your friends think you're shit. All your friends think you're a fuckhead. All your friends, everybody. This one's got a bit of mongrel about it.
Show some mongrel in your Lindsay.
If I gave you another wish, take it out from my place. Break it for your lunch, catch on now. First place is the best, the country's not the bloody risk. Part of another would come to this in you. Oh, how did you see it? Oh, yeah. One more fancy before you fall. Another wish we made out for red bliss. Waiting for your life's catch on you. What do you think of? What does this mean? 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 What Now let's do, guys, how long have we got, by the way? Do I know? Oh, old school. Yo, wake up. They're very handsome. Kick up. We'll be right back.
control of the functions that I once had.
Hey,
the doctors tell me that it's really not that bad. But I don't want to wake up with a wombat in the bed. And you want to get up, but you can't, so you don't, so you go back to sleep instead. Well, thank you. Let's do Duga Duga Bow Bow. This song's called I Think You're Really Nice But I Don't Want to Fuck You.
Gun, you know that? You're just a gun on the guitar. You gotta say, watch out, Eddie Van Halen. Here comes Lindsay McDougal.
Hurricane Lindsay McDougal.
Genius, genius.
you very much. This is our last song. We're called Frenzal Rhomb. Everyone should get really drunk now. Cheers.
No one's really trying, are they?
Cheers.
Kenpai.
As they say in Japan.
In the Orient.
What are you doing? You're drinking now. Okay. You can keep playing now. This song's called Get Fucked You Fucking Fuckwit. You can't move into my house.
We'd like to dedicate it to the person who wants to sing it. Come on, Dave.
Go on, Dave.
Come on.
Come here.
This man does us a sterling service every day. He's quite the man on the stage. Hello. So, Dave, how loud can you scream, fuck you?
I hope you don't think I'm rude.
Fuck you!
I hope you don't think I'm precious.
No!
Hope you see I'm well adjusted. I can't stand the sight of you.
It's right.
I don't want to be starting something.
No,
solo.
I don't
want antagonize.
Yeah!
All I said was something simple.
I can't stand the sight of you.
I can't stand the sight of you.
Are you ready to rock?
What he wants to know is, are you ready to rock?
Are you ready to rock?
Because we are.
We're ready to rock.
You ready to rock?
Thanks very much for having us, America. Good on ya.
Your friends are wrong.
Right. One, two, three, fuck up. You know that AC/DC are from Australia. So is Savage Garden. So is Midnight Oil. So is Men at Work.
NX fucking Sess.
NX fucking Dead fucking Sess. Yeah. You wanna sing? You wanna sing? You're shit too. You're very handsome. That's all right. Thanks, man.
Miraculous appearing in bourbon. Who is that?
All right. Well, what about TNT? How about
we built this city?
fuck up. Alright, so this song is by us. Why not tonight? You wanna know the words to the concert? Tonight she comes.
Okay, that thing wake me up before I go go.
Wake me up before I go go. To keep it hanging on like a go go. Wake me up before I go.
Fuck off, you fucking cunts.
So, Jay.
Yeah?
We made a girl bleed.
You can so fuck.
Whereabouts? Her.
Down there.
Well, she can fuck off.
I'm sorry if we made you bleed, but sucked in.
But fuck that. I'm quite frankly, I don't give a fuck.
What are you going to do? Throw us off the tour?
What are you going to do? Kick us off the tour?
I don't fucking think so. It's their last
fuck
item.
That!
Scotty, take your pants off.
Show him your penis!
Take your fucking pants off!
Show him your penis!
Take your fucking pants off!
Fuck off! 1, 2, 3.